and I were newlywed. At dusk, we drove out to the point, from which you could see the whole lake spanning out. Mom and I sat on the hood of the car and caressed, and we looked into each other's eyes before we looked into the beautiful lake. She had it in her head that if she told the lake her deepest wish, it would come true. Mom stared intently into the lake for what seemed like forever, before she squeezed my hand and very quietly whispered, "I want a baby girl." She started to cry and I embraced her. Well, you know, I'm not a deep thinker, but I guess the lake didn't hear her. Finally, she slipped off her left shoe and tossed it into the lake, like an offering, maybe. We watched the shoe float for a moment before it was consumed by the water's small, rippling mouth. Then we got back into the car. We waited and waited, but no child came. I don't know what to say to you, son. I never did. I thought you could grow up to be the president. Now look at us. I just don't know.
Kill them all. God will know his own.
I'm adopted.
Yes, you are.